Dr. Vaughn. Trying to remember where I left off at.
Wasn't sure about the Sundom at first, but it's growing on me.
Why is there a random supply crate under the stairs? I mean, I'll take it.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Collect what I can.
I'll tuck that away.
Some healing items while I'm here. Especially since I'm out.
Save these for the trail.
I
Another triumph for Meridian.
Need them soon enough.
Ha!
I need this. Healing supplies. Lucky.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it, nestled against the Spurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
Aloy! Down behind this rock! So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while. What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate.
Oh, hold on, let me check. I never heard it pop. Oh, I just now saw it. If you give me a few minutes, let me switch over as soon as I...
Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me, I'm too
heavy cast. Or we could do it... Are you available Wednesday, Blue?
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Let's see if I can mark all these. I don't want to mark the boar. Boar, you are right in the way. There.
What are they shooting?
Strike until they spin.
No, don't go engage randomly. Everyone's getting pissed off. Because you couldn't.
It's almost over.
Anyone see anything?
You will not escape the shadow!
materials again.
You will perish! You cannot...
Second. I don't know how I can't spell a simple word. Trying to make sure I send you the reply, Blue.
That looks like the last of them!
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Hold them tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key.
There, okay. Heads up. Bouncing over. Found the invincible boar.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
Yeah, that's usually
I found
how it works.
Someone
it's like,
who
how
had
to
the courage
the simple
I hoped
word.
For in myself. It's she who deserves
that's why I grabbed
gratitude.
My butt. I'm like I'll
There's
just use autocorrect.
I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them
yeah,
you're a
better
man.
Yeah, same time Wednesday. It'd be 5:30-ish your time, 6:30
your
my
mother.
Time.
I hope you find her before they do.
Found the invincible farm animals. other than parts galore all over the place. Plenty of plarts lying around this time.
These will keep.
Take the fatty meat.
Trees are thick. Hard to line up a shot. Might need that. Saw me. Here we go. I'll find a use for you.
I guess the entrance is down here. Level 11? Easy.
There's some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe. like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
Well, I mean, considering all the homemade torches, I'm assuming people have been here.
Can't be too prepared. They were curious too. But I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
Watcher heard that door open and said, I'm gonna go investigate that.
What was this? That circular device. What does it do? It looks like things are going my way. That rushing sound again.
Time to override.
Need to find a way through that shell.
Always running out of ammo. that's how they expected me to get up here, but I'll take it.
All right, that should get me through.
Over there.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Let's take a quick cover. Two watchers. Yes. Can while I'm here.
Machines collect clays and it all flows here. Blood to heart. This cauldron runs on life itself.
Thank you. ruin all my ammo again. I got a lot of this stuff. Could have done this silently. It's just as easy to take them out.
That's where I need to go. Stocking up.
Lucky I didn't fall. Okay, so how do I want to do this? All those traps came in handy. That is why you should pre-trap the room. Because you never know what traps are going to come in.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Oh,
this would be the closest point next to Cauldron Sigma. I could just walk past it. Traveling to save me a little bit of time.
The branches can cut like claws. Save this for later.
Don't mind me, just passing through.
Saving these for the trail. One of these. Look out below!
Killed my mount. How dare them?
Over. Fight's on.
I wanted that ice bath.
I've been seen.
have for me? Anything? No.
This must be the pass Tor was talking about, with Banuk territory just above.
I was gonna get it for close range battles, but since I don't have the right thing, I'm just gonna go into the Grave Ward now.
So much for being careful.
Something over here?
Take a look around the room.
about that through a little better.
Operation Enduring Victory. Oh, that one. Whatever it was, it didn't seem to have turned out very well. The battle. Frozen in ice and time. Have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess. What was this place?
There's a lot of data points in here.
The furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. I guess they were used to it. Just one bed. Maybe their war chief's room.
To go here. Down I go.
Red light. Guess that means no power.
Okay.
I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects. Oh, that's informative.
Up, down, left, right.
These wires must run to the power source.
Oh, there's more below. Okay. Up, up, down, down.
Three power lines, resources. That makes one.
Y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations. Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Okay, now, they're intentionally trying to make this annoying.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
No?
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring.
North in summer.
That's two. One more.
Okay, so back up top. Lucky I didn't fall into the pit in the middle.
Them, all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons. Come on.
You will not escape the shadow.
Should give me the upper hand.
You can have that back now. Shoot, I got enough treasure boxes. Okay, we'll just make our way around. There we go. Okay. So I found a database that still had power.
During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
I'm assuming Project Zero Dawn.
Never know when I might need these.
Come on, Dorf. What is that?
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil.
Oh, you're kidding.
But they don't think they can wake it, do they?
If they wake that thing up, the world is doomed.
Watch out!
Thank you.
those all at once.
That was frustrating of a fight for sure. But it could have been worse.
Thank you, Dr. Sobeck. You can take a seat. What? You're going to sack her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobeck has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
It's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this... We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobeck and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something.
I mean, it's consider better than nobody living.
Dr. Sobeck, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Okay.
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
I thought it was relatively obvious.
I had to get rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
What's the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sinfall.
Shit.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
Figures.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right, so is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes, there is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
Okay.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines, but not before the world she knew, her civilization, ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again. I'm gonna get down from here. Oh, this should be quite the ride. It's heavy. And it's going white.
I'm gonna die because I missed something. Ugh! Fast travel now, are you not letting me still? I just need a rabbit skin. Of course, it has to be right underneath the
Thank you.
that I'm looking for. Exactly what I'm looking for. Well, for the fact that I'm gonna try to get close to my location before coming back.
Keep that for later.
Could go get the tall neck, but
save these for the train.
Not a priority. Already. That chase, I kind of got tangled up on that direction.
Looks good.
One more campfire closer to it. It was unintentional to find it, but Whatever.
Red light means trouble.
That the Nora was there to become a sun king.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Hi. I'm finally back to get that weapon. God, I needed that skill. It's 6 points.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in.
Exactly what he does.
There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. What night falls will
least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tallneck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tallneck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
By getting somebody else to do the hard work for you.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Just in case I don't have the time to complete this.
Gonna be tight. Corrupted machines. Patrolmen, guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
Is this the easy way again?
The back way. I didn't say it'd be easy. Thank you.
explosions in the distance.
Pay that mind. Doesn't concern you.
Okay, this seems like this part's gonna be a pain in the rear.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge. Just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Unfortunately.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
It's enough. All that grime. Walk in the sun to serve the shadow.
Not sure.
Okay, oh, no more sneaking.
Quiet.
In there and fight! You cannot escape our grasp!
Maybe you should come investigate.
Can't see them!
Good, another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
I almost feel like it's a trap.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
That hurt.
Right.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity!
To drown. Oh well, good game. I guess I'm alive.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
Of course you're just gonna immediately...
You miserable... Damn him.
I agree, Aloy. I agree. Good a place as any to fast travel and call it.
A fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
Okay. It's gonna be the end of the stream for the night. Thank you for watching.